is blocked!
I guess this caved in during the earthquake as well.
It looks like we can get through if we dig a little. Senno, Will, would you help us?
Sure. Understood.
You three can take the next shift.
How about I just use my crystal Eris and blow it away?
No!
What is it with you guys? You really don't trust me, do you?
What would give you the slightest inkling that we trusted you?
I knew it! Fine then, you just watch.
Norma, let's step over here.
Let me go! Work, work, work!
Shut up!
Norma?
Hmm?
What's up?
It's just...
Oh! I get it. You don't like it when I play around with Senni. You're getting jealous, huh?
No.
Really?
Norma, that's enough.
Okay, okay, I'll stop. By the way, see, I've been meaning to ask you. Why did you come to the Legacy? I mean, you didn't really just come for the sake of justice, did you?
No special reason. I'm just looking for someone. What about you? Do you have some purpose here?
I'm glad you asked. I've come to the Legacy in search of the Everlight. What's the Everlight, you ask? It's a miraculous jewel that can grant any wish.
I find that hard to believe. How can something like that really exist?
Ooh! Is that all you can say? Don't you have any sense of wonder? Of adventure?
I'm sure anyone else would feel the same way. Right, Shirley?
Just you wait. I will find the Everlight, no matter what.
You're very enthusiastic. What is it?
I just happened to notice the brooch you're wearing.
My brooch?
Is that the one Senni found?
Oh, yes.
Could I take a quick look at it?
Sure.
That's an unusual stone.
Yeah, kind of, I guess.
This color, it's similar to the one in his records. No, no, no. That's too easy. It couldn't have been right next to me all along. But then again... Cheryl?
Yes?
Can I have this brooch?
No. I can't ever let go of this. It's extremely important.
Whoa, she got all serious all of a sudden.
The stone in this brooch once saved my life.
Give up, Norma. Don't try to force her to do something she doesn't want to.
All right, I won't ask for it again.
That's better.
So sell it to me.
Hey!
50 gold!
You cheapskate!
We got it. Let's go.
Oh, he showed up at the worst possible time. But I'm not giving up yet. Senni, Shirl, you two don't really look like each other. Do you have any other brothers or sisters?
Oh, I have an older sister.
What do you care?
Jeez, what's your problem?